best money-making method in SkyBlock. This is probably one of the most frequently asked questions in all of SkyBlock. And the reason people always keep asking this question is because there isn't one. So here is a money-making method, maybe not the best one because there is no best one, but this can make you upwards of 5 million an hour. For this money-making method, you will need access to the Bazaar and all cobblestone collections. Also, the more money you have makes this money-making method way more effective, as you can do it in higher amounts. You will need the recipe for super compactors. As you can see, I'm starting out with 600,000 coins. So this clip here is an example of why it is important to make buy orders instead of insta-buying. As you can see, I instantly bought 448 enchanted cobblestone and 1 enchanted redstone block. When I created that super compactor, and I resold it as a sell offer, when I claimed the money I got from selling it, I lost 9,000 coins. Like, I'm never gonna get that money back. So I'm showing you guys, you're going to lose money if you do insta-buying instead of setting up buy orders. So I'm starting out with 600k again, and this time I'm gonna be smarter and set buy orders. One thing you should also remember is when you sell it, make it into a sell offer. You always make more profit from sell offers. And see there, I've made 15.9k, about 16k profit. This time, I set up buy orders instead of insta buying, and I made sell offers. So I was smarter and I made money. This money-making method works best when you buy lots and lots of enchanted cobblestone, like around 5 mil or more worth, and buy the enchanted redstone blocks and craft them into many, many, many super compactors at once, and then make the sell offer. That way, you can make way, way, way higher amounts at one time.